Gorillas beat their chests as a form of communication and display, typically in response to a perceived threat or to assert dominance within their group. This behavior is most commonly observed in silverback males, who are the leaders of gorilla groups. Chest beating involves the gorilla pounding its chest with cupped hands, creating a loud drumming sound that can be heard from a considerable distance. There are several reasons why gorillas beat their chests. 1. Communication. Chest beating serves as a vocalization to convey various messages to other gorillas. It can signal dominance, warn intruders to stay away, or rally group members during a confrontation. 2. Assertion of dominance. In the context of social interactions, chest beating is often used by dominant males to assert their authority and intimidate rivals. It reinforces their status within the group hierarchy and helps maintain social order. 3. Defense. When faced with a potential threat, such as a rival male or a perceived danger, gorillas may beat their chests as a defensive display to ward off the threat and protect their group and territory. 3. Defense. When faced with a potential threat, such as a rival male or a perceived danger, gorillas may beat their chests as a defensive display to ward off the threat and protect their group and territory. 5. Social signaling. Gorillas live in complex social groups led by a dominant silverback male. Chest beating is a way for the dominant male to assert his authority and communicate with other group members. It can convey various messages such as warnings, commands, or reassurance, helping to maintain cohesion within the group. 6. Territorial defense. Gorillas are territorial animals, and chest beating can serve as a warning to intruders to stay away from their territory. The loud and rhythmic sound of chest beating can travel long distances through the forest, acting as an effective deterrent to potential threats. 7. Intimidation and display. When confronted with a rival male or faced with a perceived threat, a dominant male may beat his chest as a display of strength and aggression. This intimidating behavior can discourage rivals and prevent physical confrontations, minimizing the risk of injury to both parties. 8. Mating rituals. During the breeding season, male gorillas may engage in chest beating as part of their courtship rituals. By demonstrating their physical prowess through chest beating and other displays, males aim to attract the attention of receptive females and establish their dominance as potential mates. 9. Individual variation. Not all chest beating is aggressive or confrontational. Sometimes, gorillas may beat their chests in response to excitement, playfulness, or even as a form of self-soothing behavior. It's important to consider the context and body language of the gorilla to interpret the meaning behind the chest beating accurately. In summary, chest beating is a versatile behavior observed in gorillas that serves multiple purposes in their social interactions, communication, and territorial defense. It's a fascinating aspect of gorilla behavior that reflects the complex dynamics of their social structure and their interactions with the environment.